You are looking live tonight at the Gateway Coliseum here in St. Louis, 60,000 strong. And a beautiful 66-degree day. It's windy. It might be trouble for the field goal kickers. But today, St. Louis is going to try and get a gateway to the playoffs with a win. First down and 10, their own 34. Back to throw. Down through the middle, and it's going to be a first down. It'll be third down now. Back to throw. South, right down the middle on a first down. This reminds me of a high school game when you could give it to the same guy 40 times. Second down, South. And again, that's going to be a first down. It won't be Logan Jack. Whistle Jones from 40 yards away. It'll be up. It'll be over. And it is good. 40-yard field goal for Whistle Jones. Going to go for it. Let's see what happens. Let's see how they use Logan Jack here. South the quarterback, it's going to be fourth down. They just give it to Jack. Jack is short. He's short, and St. Louis stops him. They stop him. Colin Douglas with the big stop. It'll be second down for Brown. Go right out the middle. Oh, he trucks the guy. He trucks two people. He could go. He does go. He's gone all the way, and it's a touchdown for St. Louis. Right over the left-hand side. A big touchdown by Cairo Martinez. Look at the trucking. Bam! Right there, number 99. Just put him on his rear end. Oh, my goodness. What a touchdown.
What a touchdown indeed. Cairo Martinez following everybody, including Fashar.
Of Logan Jack, but they're using him more sparingly. They throw, and that's going to be another completion. And a first down again. Eagle Mondovi. That's exactly what they want. Bobby Ray Beauchamp. This will make it 10-3. He's 18 of 20 before the year. It'll be up. He's got a 17-mile-an-hour wind, and it's good from 48 yards to 10 of 12. He's done it with a little bit of dinks, but also throwing it in traffic. He'll go right down the middle, and it's intercepted. It's a big interception. Oh, he's running. He's running a little bit slow, and that's going to be number 44 right there. That's Nicholas Warner. 117 yards. His quarterback rating is 71.7. They throw again to guess who? Guess who spins twice, and he gets a first down to the 39-yard line. Logan, then all of a sudden deep throw. Here's South again. South over the middle. Oh, what a catch and a first down. Here it is, and this is Whistle Jones. Gotta love it. And Whistle Jones just goes through his motions. It is up, and it is good. 38 yards for Whistle Jones. 16 of 17 out of the year. One before was knocked away. But back to throw is South. He'll throw right down the middle. Intercepted! That one is intercepted, and here comes St. Louis. Oh, my goodness. And an interception there. And that is by Gerald Winkler. This will be from 42. 42. And this will be big. The kick will be up. It is over. And it is no good. He missed it. He pulled it to the right. To Christian Brown here. It'll be second and four. And they go again to the outside to catch. Oh, what a hit there. Going along with the one-bar helmet. I love that look. You've got to love that look. And they go to Martinez. A good trap. It was a counter. It looked like a trap counter, but it gets a first down. And that's what's happening right now with St. Louis. Up the middle, Martinez won. He might go, and he will. Martinez is going to make it 16-6. No flags. It's a touchdown. It's a touchdown for Cairo Martinez, his second of the day. Oh, you might. South on third down and three. South over the middle, and it's going to be caught. And a first down to midfield. Appearances. That St. Louis defense, it is young, and they have a lot of all-stars. Jack again. That'll be a first down, a couple hits. Third and 1.6 kilometers for South. They'll throw, and they get 1.8 kilometers on that one. Avalos a first down. Oh, my goodness, what a clutch throw. And here it is from 34. It is going to be up, over, and it is good. Second down, South. He's looking. He's throwing it and lofting it deep, and what a catch on his back. And that is a first down. God, this guy, again, all-star.
Yeah, this is an all-star playing game for him. He's playing like it's a playoff game for Carolina, even though they're 3-7.
This could be a trap with Logan Jack. No, they're going to throw. They get it out to the side, first down. And Logan Jack right out of the backfield. We're going to use your money, not mine. So here we go, 40 yards. It'll be up. Can he nail this one? It is good. From 40 yards, Whistle Jones. It's fourth down. Matt South, this would be big. South to throw. South will throw. And it's knocked down and incomplete. It is not over. It is not over. Heath McDaniel Jr. was open. And that could have been good night on St. Louis's playoff run. But what a tip. What a tip. My goodness. Raul Garlaw, look at the height. Meet London in a crucial game for playoff seeding. NXT will also have coverage of potential divisional races up for grabs in the West, Atlantic or East. Great one. Should be a really good one. They give it to Martinez again. He gets a first down and a timeout there. 120 is the magical number. So here they go. This is a big one. Beauchamp, it is up, over, and it is good.
Before you throw the Hail Mary.
Okay, so they might do that here, South. He'll throw down the middle, and it's intercepted. Game over. The game is over. And winning the game is number 44 right there. He's got to love it. And winning the game is Nicholas Warner. And the All-Star, the former All-Star Nicholas Warner, uses his 6'3 frame, all of his 6'3 frame, to do that, and the game is over now. The slide rule saying, well, the angle of this or this or that, so you're in and you're out.